Clyde is basically name of the river, and Strathclyde means the river water. So Clyde water, the river of Clyde River, water of Clyde River, basically. That's how the city got the name. So over here, in the year 600, the first church was built. After the city got the university, they made a bigger church, and later on it got the name as a cathedral. So now, coming in front, the green roof building, it's the Cathedral of Scotland, the main church where Archbishop of the area sits. And you can see it in the front. Try and stop. Earlier they used to allow over here, but now we are searching. That stop point is not there. We'll search if somewhere we can get it. Okay.